After their father's murder, young sisters Isabela and Soledad are separated for good. Isabela grows up in a world of luxury, provided for by her godfather who adopted her. Soledad is raised by a woman she wrongly believes to be her mother, and who was actually an eyewitness to the girl's father's murder. To protect her, she ran away with a child and has brought her up in a humble but loving home. Both sisters grow up to become beautiful women, never suspecting that destiny will one day confront them in the fight for the love of a man. He is the distinguished cardiologist Alejandro Arciniegas, whom Soledad meets on the cruise ship where she works. From the very beginning, Alejandro and Soledad fall madly in love with each other without giving a thought to their social differences. For Soledad, he is the love of her life. But she will painfully discover that Alejandro is the son of the man who murdered her father. And furthermore, that she has a very strong rival, her unknown sister Isabela, who also happens to be in love with Alejandro. When Soledad's mother finds out that Alejandro is the son of the murderer of Aristides, Soledad's father, she fervently opposes their relationship. At the same time, José Luis Hernández, a humble and hard-working young man, becomes obsessed with the idea of winning Soledad's heart. Unfortunately for him, Soledad's love for Alejandro only grows more, as does Isabela's jealousy. Uncontrollable jealousy that will ultimately unleash a terrible force of hate and passion.